Hello, this is Tahira Noor and I'll talk about four important news developments that you must know today. Public sector bank gave a record Rs. 2.53 lakh crore in loans in October to boost credit flow. These were disbursed under the government's customer outreach program held in 374 districts during this month. Almost 60% of these were fresh loans. Japanese major Sony Corporation is in talks to buy about 30% stakes in Mukesh Ambani-owned Network18. The company is scrutinizing regulations around foreign direct investment in media in India. Co-working space owner WeWork is laying off 2,400 employees. It has been a tumultuous year for WeWork after reports of mounting losses, a failed IPO attempt, and the resignation of its founder Adam Newman. As per reports, the layoff has been initiated in order to cut costs and right-size the business. FASTags, or prepaid rechargeable tax for toll collection, will become mandatory for all vehicles from December 1, as announced by Road Transport and Highway Minister Nitin Gadkari. To ensure that every vehicle has it, the ministry has directed NHAI to give free tags until December 1. That's all for today. For more such news, subscribe to Entrepreneur India channel.